So trainer, just forget that you were here with me. So was actually busy doing the necrozma raid. So many of you wondering, I am here, how the heck I am doing the necrozma raid. So trainer, as you read out the blog post, says trainers can raid necrozma remotely, no chance of getting the shiny necrozma and fusion energy from doing the raids, but you can still raid the necrozma. One of my friend has sent me a remote invite, contact with him using the Niantic campfire. So we are almost there to defeat necrozma, and necrozma is a psychic type Pokemon, so you can use your ghost type Pokemons. There it goes, you win. We got a lot of rewards, our friendship level increased. Go to the bonus challenges, we got 15 Pokeballs. Oh, here it is, the prism Pokemon. Successfully catch the necrozma, the prism Pokemon, and here it is, it's our necrozma Pokedex entry. So trainers, get out of the stands and explore during the stadium side event. So welcome back, Lovely Pokemon Show, bringing some 90 goodness for you. So trainers, an adventurous time is awaiting in Pokemon Go, starting from June 1st, and it will run until June 4th at 8 PM local time. Celebrate the success of the Sendai Japan in-person Go Fest. Emolga will be the featured Pokemon, and if you're super lucky, you may encounter a shiny one. So trainer can expect the following Pokemon to be appearing in wild, such as Pidgey, Zubat, Doduo, Tiger, Hitmontop, Meditite, Charavia, Emolga, Noibat, Cutiefly, and if you're super lucky, you may encounter a shiny. There will be a paid time research worth $1.99 or equivalent currency price. So trainers, earlier we talked about the paid time research worth $1.99. So this ticket is known as Flight to Victory Time Research. So it will ask you to complete tasks like catch an egg, escrow 5 kilometers, spin 10 Pokestops, catch 20 Pokemons, and hatch 3 eggs. And we have completed this various research and time to claim our rewards. So here you go. We got our very first reward is 1 egg incubator. Second reward is an Emolga encounter, not a shiny. Spin 10 Pokestops. Emolga encounter, it's not all shiny. Catch 10 Pokemon. Emolga encounter, not a shiny. S3X, another Emolga encounter, and it's not a shiny. Got the Super Incubator, an Emolga, not a shiny. And last rewards, which is 20 Emolga candy, and our special research has been completed. So trainer, be sure to look out for the Pokeshop showcase during the event duration, which is featuring the Pokemon Go Fest Sendai Japan featured Pokemon Emolga. So be sure to catch as many as Emolga as you can, which is extra large, so that you can rank top every single Pokeshop showcase and get exclusive rewards for free, and also you can work towards your Pokeshop showcase platinum medal. So those trainers who have purchased the GoFest tickets between June month, they will be getting a time-based research which is exclusive to the trainers. The Rise of the Moonlight, which is rewarding you Moon Avatar items, and it will focus on catching different species of Pokemon and making interaction with your friends and make some throws and play with your buddies and power up your Pokemons. So rewarding the Moon Crown Avatar items. So be sure to complete these tasks before it goes away from your time research head. So trainers, during the Shared Sky season, we are not getting only the paid time research, we are also getting the free monthly time research, which is known as Shared Sky time research part 1. So it is divided into different parts of different months, so it will be available to all trainers globally. So it will be focusing on hatching the eggs and exploring around your surroundings, so be sure to complete that. So yeah trainer, that's all for today's journey with Niantic Games. I hope you guys do gonna enjoy the stadium side event in Pokemon Go. So let me know in the comments down below, did you able to get yourself the shiny Emolga yet? Be sure to put your Pokemon in the Pokestop showcase that you can rank every single Pokestop showcase. So yeah trainers, with that being said, thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you know, and we'll definitely catch you guys in the next one. So until then, keep doing what you love, keep exploring, because as Niantic says, adventure is always out there. So I will meet you out there pretty soon in my next one. So until then, bye guys.